Hello there, and welcome to Logojoy. In these videos, we're going to walk you through how to start designing and customizing a logo with Logojoy step by step. It's kind of fun, actually. Head over to logojoy.com on your web browser, and we'll land on the home page. It's pretty simple. This is where we'll begin the process of making your logo. The first step is to enter your company name. It could be a startup, shop, clothing brand, or even just a modest lemonade stand. Check your spelling, then press enter to continue to our inspiration page. Here we see a page filled with different styles and layouts of other people's logos. This is where Logojoy's artificial intelligence will learn what kind of designs suit your fancy so it can generate the best results for you. Browse through these example logos and choose your 5 favorites. Click continue to proceed to the next page where you'll choose a color scheme for your logo. Take a moment to think hard about the colors you'd like to represent your brand and what you want these colors to communicate. Feel free to choose just one or two or even all of them if you really want, but one or two is best to help the AI learn more about the design that will be right for you. Once you've chosen a color scheme, click continue. This page is for you to double check your spelling. Again, it would be awfully embarrassing to have a typo in your logo. You can also add a slogan to your logo if you choose, but it's optional. If you don't have a slogan, you could also utilize it as a subheading to further specify what it is your company does, such as design studio, tattoo artist, or accounting services. We're a lemonade stand, but we've already got lemonade in our name, so let's say freshly squeezed is our slogan. Click continue. Now we're getting to the fun part. On this page, you'll get to choose the symbols you might want for your logo. Logojoy has endless options to choose from. Think of images that would fit well into your logo. We're a lemonade stand, so a lemon is pretty obvious for us. That's a lot of lemons. You'll want to choose a couple of these so Logojoy can generate a large variety of options. You can choose up to 5 different symbols at a time for Logojoy to work with. Click continue and we'll find all the different elements that we just selected have come to life. Logojoy's artificial intelligence has taken the name, colors, slogan, and symbol to generate seemingly endless options. Browse through all of your options and when you see one you like, click it to view real-life mock-ups of the logo in use. Just by clicking it, that logo will be added to your favorites. To continue looking through the generated logos, just click back in your browser. Keep clicking on the logos you like to add more options to your favorites. At the top of the page on a selected logo, we'll see a menu bar with many options for customization. Feel free to start playing around with fonts, colors, layouts, and symbols yourself, but we'll go over all the different things you can do to fine-tune your logo in the following videos. However, if you're satisfied with what's been generated for you and think you're done, go ahead and click Buy to download all your logo files. Thanks for checking out Logojoy. We can't wait to see more of the beautiful logos you make and share.